From the Chosun University Gymnasium, this is Taekwondo action from day 7. Bronze medal. Now the women's under 67 kilo class. Guo Yunfei of China against Chuang Chia-Chia of Chinese Taipei. At this year's World Championships, Chuang won gold, while Guo won gold last time Taekwondo was featured at Universiade in Shenzhen in 2011. She also won gold at last year's Asian Games. And there you see after review, 3 points given. Guo is in red, Chuang in blue. After the second round, it will be 7-all. And in the end, a 10-9 win for Guo over Chuang. Chuang takes silver. Tatar and Bayich will each win bronze.